Hello, people, two of you. This is Jake, aka Raider50, bringing you a review for the Brickmaster September-October Lego set. It's a Prince of Persia set. Let's see if it has a name on here. Okay, no name. But minifigure you get is Prince Dastan. You don't get the cool little backpack, but you do get one katana sword thing, which is actually different. It has a square hand, square thing rather than a circular. I'm pretty sure it's different. And yeah. And it comes with two snakes, red, two brown spears, and two dagger of time. Here's a close-up of the second one. Very neat pieces. And yeah, have these cool new plates. Like you put on those. Basically, this is a pretty cool set. You know, for like a Brickmaster set. You don't often make common sets with minifigures, but what you do is you pull that and then that like falls and he falls and you like that. But, yeah, and that can like pivot. So if I can do one-handed, there you go. So he's printing on his legs, printing on his torso, double print head. There's that head, and there's a scared face head. Yeah. So that's pretty cool. And it's a fairly small set, but it comes with a lot of gold pieces. Like, lots of gold cones, mainly, and three cones, the gold studs. You only use two of them. It has this little plant piece on this side. Regular green. And, yeah. A little, like, tunnel. I'm pretty sure it's for the snakes, kind of, like, slither through, you know? Like, oh, yeah, yeah, hey. Like, wah, 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 wah. You know. But, yeah. I don't like it overly much. But it has in here alternate building instructions for it. Build another thing. Here's the instructions. It's two pages. And there's what you can build. Yeah. And also in the new Brickmaster issue, there is instruction, an alt for the, General Grievous the Starfighter to build this little stealth recon ship, is what it's called. And I'm building the ocean liner. Looks like that. Fill out of your own Lego collection. And here's a cool little city, you know, pretty cool. And yeah, it's just Lego New York. But I found this really cool. It's a rock concert. It's on the cover. Yeah. Oh, and possible news is they could be discontinuing Brickmaster. I've heard say in this issue, so I'm not sure. But yeah, so build a space scout craft. This is probably the coolest I've seen in here. Looks like that. It's really awesome. It's basically a building instructions issue. And build an elephant. It's an elephant. Let me show you the pin done picture. It's the elephant. Yeah, build Lucas Valor, which is really stupid, considering it's Hero Factory, which I really don't like. Here's the done version of that. I know, pretty bad. Build the Liberty Bell. That's three pages and it looks like that. And a new building challenge. No, I'm not going to show you the PO box or what it's about, because it's Brickmaster exclusive. So, yeah. Please comment, rate, and if you feel like it, subscribe. Yeah, thanks. See you later. Bye.